Hey there, everyone. Welcome to Section 2 of our Facebook Remarketing 3.0 video training series, where we are going to teach you how to get started with Facebook remarketing step by step. From a general overview of the Facebook main site, as well as of the Facebook advertising platform, all the way to the remarketing campaign setup, this section has been designed to provide you with the necessary information and how to make the most practical use of the Facebook remarketing platform. In this section, you will find the following material: Facebook walkthrough, Facebook Ads Manager walkthrough, creating a Facebook remarketing pixel, adding the Facebook remarketing pixel to your business website, custom audiences, and creating a Facebook remarketing campaign. So let's get started now with the first video on the list, the Facebook walkthrough video. Facebook walkthrough. Unless you have been living under an internet rock for the last 10 years, it is statistically a given that you already have a Facebook account and that you know how to use it for basic social networking. But we consider that in order to teach you all about Facebook remarketing, we need to show you the basic structure of your entire Facebook account first. Let's start from the very beginning, right after you sign in to your Facebook account and land on the homepage, from where you will have access to several tabs and buttons that will take you to every feature offered by your Facebook account. The most notable feature is Facebook's newsfeed, which is where all updates and posts from friends and pages will be shown to you. This is perhaps the part of Facebook that you are the most familiar with, so let's move on from here. It is here in the newsfeed where most Facebook remarketing ads are served. They are also served on the right-hand column, so you can expect your remarketing adverts to appear on both placements. Now, right on top of the timeline is the Compose Post section, from where you will be able to create your Facebook posts and updates. Other types of posts that you will be able to set up from this section include photo or video album posts. You will also be able to launch live video sessions using the live video feature. Now, moving to the upper panel, you can access your profile by clicking on the profile tab with your name and your picture. On your profile menu, you will be able to use the profile button to go to your profile, to add accounts, or to switch accounts. On your profile, you will find your own timeline, an about tab to add and modify your personal info, a friends tab to manage your contacts, a photos tab to manage your pictures and your photo albums, and a more tab to discover detailed information about your Facebook likes. You can also easily change your profile picture by clicking on the update your profile picture button under your current profile picture, and to add a cover photo by clicking on the add a cover photo button. By clicking on the home tab, you can go back to Facebook's homepage. By clicking on the find friends tab, you can see your friend requests, your friend recommendations, and to look for Facebook friends using the filtering options available in the search for friends section. The icons in this panel represent your notifications, and from left to right, they are friend requests, messages, and general notifications. The question mark icon is a quick help shortcut. Now, by clicking on the drop-down menu icon, you will be able to access your pages, to view your activity log, to set up newsfeed preferences, to access your account settings, and to log out of Facebook. You will be able to use the search bar on top to use Facebook as a search engine. You will simply have to enter a keyword in the search bar and then to either click on the search button or to click on any of the search bar suggestions based on the keyword that you entered. Once in the search results page, you will be able to refine your search by posts, people, photos, videos, shop, pages, places, groups, apps, events, and you can filter your results according to criteria that is unique to each type of result. Now, in the lower right corner, you'll find the Facebook Messenger, which is the platform's chat feature. You can click on it to see your online contacts and to click on them to start a chat. Let's now look at the menu on the home page's left-hand column. This menu features shortcuts to basically every feature available on Facebook, including groups, events, games, live video, pages feed, saved posts, buy and sell groups, and the explore feed, among many others. Lastly, under this menu, you will find the options to create an ad, a page, a group, or an event, all right for your Facebook homepage. As you can see, Facebook is a powerful platform that will allow you to do more than basic social networking and browser gaming, with powerful features such as search filters and an advertising dashboard, which is from where you will be doing your remarketing. We are going to take a detailed look at this Facebook advertising dashboard in the following video, so make sure to tune in.